Hello, YouTubes. Today I promised myself I was going to bring in a script and kind of talk through a script, and I just couldn't find time to do it. So I didn't. Instead, I brought out my condenser. It's been storage for a while, and I haven't been doing any recordings with it. I don't know, just because it made it more official and I wanted it to be relaxed, but it's a pretty nice condenser. Yeah, condenser. And I got it like pretty cheap a while back, and I mean, I'm sure anybody who knows their condensers would be like, oh, that's the cheapest model on earth, but it plugs right into my laptop, so I like using it. This past week has been good. A lot's been changing, but a lot's been improving too. Yeah, just kind of getting used to being myself and doing well. Finals week, I'm doing all gen ed, so I really can't complain. Getting ready to go to China, of course. I'm trying to do more music, of course, hitting my lessons and practicing. And I've got a performance this Saturday where I'll be singing in front of a bunch of people, thousand, well, probably close to 1,000, for a Christmas concert. And I've been practicing for that, and I'm excited. Outside of that, a ton going on. Getting ready for China. This will probably be a pretty quick one just because it's been so kind of run of the mill. I'm working out more. I've been on a really good diet for the past while, and I've had a really good running situation. But one of the things I've noticed about my body, particularly, is I recover really quickly. Like, I'm one of those people that can run like a 10K every day and not really wear myself down. Or if I have been, it hasn't been that bad because I've been running a 5K every day for the past like 3 weeks and I've been fine. And when I studied ballet, I danced ballet and other stuff for like 6, 7 hours a day and feel nothing. You know, it'll just be muscular wear and tear and no joint stuff. So whatever I've got going for me, at least at this age, is really resilient and I should take advantage of it. I still have a little bit of, chub, but I'm not super worried about it. I'm more worried about getting to China, handling my finances, as I should be. You know, it's gotta have priorities in the right way. But it is tempting because when you can work out and it's such an easy way to feel like you're accomplishing something, you want to do it all the time, you know, even at the neglect of other things, because it just seems so direct and simple, and you feel results as you're doing it. Where with other stuff, it's kind of like, oh, I got a to-do list, and I got this thing, and I got to go around this loop, and it's a nightmare. Let me see, what else is there to say? Things are good. I'm helping a friend with an animation project. And it's just barely in its start, you know. We haven't started doing anything, but it's about gender roles, and it's pretty exciting. I'm just giving her some concepts. It's funny because I worked in a webcomic project before this, and I didn't realize it, but my artist had zero ideas, like none. I'd give her a concept, and she would just have no idea what to do and ask me for directions, and it was really frustrating for me. And so when I started working with her, I started doing the same thing. And she was like, whoa, 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 whoa. I want to make my own concept first, and then we'll spitball it. And it was super refreshing because I was like, oh, whoa, yeah, you have ideas. Holy cow, yeah, let's do this. And I tried to do that in the past, but I tried it so many times, and she'd actually gotten upset with me, my past webcomic artist, that I kind of given up on it. And so it's just really refreshing for that to happen. I don't know. What else is there to say? I think that's about it. I'm gonna start doing the 1, 2, 3 sort of setup, and I'll even try putting some background music to this because I think that'd be fun. Just like light little public domain sort of stuff. But I'm gonna be focusing on my workout. I'm gonna be increasing from a 5K a day to a 10K, maybe depending on time. Like if I'm doing a 10K, I'll decrease the rate at which I run. If I'm doing a 5K, I'll try to push it up to 7 miles per hour. And then I've got also a calisthenics workout. I'll put that underneath that one. We'll make that little spot that. So yeah, I'm working out, gonna do this calisthenics edition and the further distance to try and cut down on fat faster. And then number two is I'm gonna start trying to do a couple recordings a week of music, just making music a really high priority on my list of stuff that I'm practicing and stuff that I'm doing. And then the third thing is I gotta save up some money. Gotta get ready for China. And I won't report on that. I mean, I feel like that's kind of in bad taste, but yeah, that's good. And I'll kind of report back on how I'm doing with those things and how things are working out. Anyway, thanks for watching and bye-bye.